So this is called Praia da Luz. Light beach. And it has these big rocks over here. And then like this. Early morning and it's windy, so there is nobody yet over here. Big strange rocks. Some people walking around. One has a dog. No, I see more dogs. I see three dogs over there. And it's not even 9 in the morning. This is very famous. This beach is very famous. People can relax and stay here on these benches under the palm trees. And the blue and the white is famous in Algarve to paint the houses. So this is Praia da Luz, light beach. Beautiful, huh? Different, quite different. Look at this pile of rocks. Roman times, and this is the walk to the shore. We have benches over there for the view, and again there's a very strange flat rock over here. Looks volcanic rock. Praia da Luz, and over there restaurants and bars. It's a nice area. Coming in to enjoy this beautiful day over here. So over here is like a monument with some figures saying like the land the woman and the ocean. So maybe the middle one represents the woman. Yeah, I think so. And then the sea by the fish, and then the land by a plant right here in this Roman wall. We have music over here and Zazu Beach Club over there. And then this nice place here to relax and have a drink. It's too early in the morning for a drink. Maybe a cup of coffee. Okay. By the ocean. Waiting for to have a nice time over here, because the locals already have a nice time over here. Of course, the chairs over here, what time this is full of chairs and umbrellas. There are some over there already. Some swings in here too. So the beach is empty, but we are waiting for all the tourists that are coming in. Another point of view over here where people can sit down and enjoy. And again, this flat rock over here. This this is very, very busy on summertime. And do right, because it's beautiful and it has all the amenities to please locals and tourists. Okay, so we say bye-bye to Praia da Luz. The other side of the fortress. So this is the place of the fortress, and it now became a restaurant. Nice gardens. And over there is a private residence. But over here is still a restaurant on this side, so they divide this up. And it's beautiful. And over there in that deck, they serve lunch and dinner, maybe live music. Over there, another enclosed space for coffee. Very pretty.